everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm coming to you with a quick video on my skincare routine, what I use to take care of my skin, and you know how I use them. A lot of you guys has been asking me what is it that I use to take care of my skin, because my skin is either, you guys said my skin look flawless or it looks beautiful. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you guys what is it that I've been using and you know how I use them, what I do to take care of my skin. I'm gonna stop rambling and just jump to the video and start showing you guys what they are. Well, first I've been using this clear proof system by Mary Kay. Now the system itself, it's called clear proof acne line. It's for people with that have acne skin or acne prone skin. I've been dealing with a lot of acnes or breakout pimples, however you guys want to call them, because my stress level was high, and also medications that I've been taking, you know, the side effect to all that was, you know, breakout. So I start using this product actually last year, I believe last December, and within 7 days after using this product, I fall in love with it. So I'm like, you know what? There's no way I'm going to go back to anything else. And since then, I've been using it, and I love, love it. And right now, to be honest with you, I do not have anything on my skin as far as foundation or anything. I did that on purpose this morning. I don't have nothing, like nothing on my skin, like nothing. The only thing I have on, I did this morning, is my eyebrow and my lip, just to look a little bit appropriate for the video this morning, but I don't have nothing on my skin. Now, what I do, how I use them. The system, it's a 4-set system. It comes with the cleanser, a toner, a spot treatment, and a moisturizer. Now, I'm going to break them down for you to show you how I use them. First, I would take my cleanser and my little handy dandy brush here. It's their cleansing brush, also by Mary Kay, and I love this brush. This brush right here is my favorite thing. Like, seriously, I love this. This is my best friend. Why? Because it helps clear out my skin. It exfoliates my skin, and it also, I used to have like those like really large pores where it would be like so white looking thingy coming out. And like down here, I'd have them too. And since I've been using this brush, I don't have them anymore. What this does, it gives you a deep cleansing, meaning it goes deep down, like it helps clean the pores, take all the dirt out. The brush itself clean your face 85% better than, you know, invest people that would be using their hand just to wash off. When you use your hand to just wash off your face, because that's what we all know. Yes, it wash it off, but it just wash up the surface. Just the part like you can see, and sometimes it does leave, if you wear makeup, it does leave certain, you know, some of the makeup residue in your skin. But with this, you won't have that issue at all. Again, it clean your face 85% better than somebody that is using their hand to clean their face. Now, I would wet my brush, put my cleanser in on it, and turn it on. Now, this come with like the button. It's like 2 button. That's your on button, and that's the speed button. You turn it on, and it spin. And I would just go around, you know, like in circular motion, and just go around my face, make sure that I take care of my nose area and my T-zone, like my foreheads. And I would do that for like 1 to 2 minutes. And after I do that, I rinse off. And following, I add to my face routine their Time-Wise Moisture Renewal Gel Mask. Now, I add this during the winter. Why I add this? Because when it's cold, we all inside, all we be doing, you know, we open the heat, and the heat, what it does, it dry out your skin. It dries it like to a point where it looks like it age it faster, literally. So I add this, the Time-Wise Renewal Moisture, you know, after I wash my face, pat dry, and I put this on for like 10 to 15 minutes and, you know, let it sit. And this is like so refreshing after you use this. And after I let it sit for 10 to 15 minutes, I would rinse it off. And after that, I follow with the toner. Like, that's the toner right here. The toner itself have 2% of salicylic acid on it. It's for blemish. It's a blemish control toner, meaning like it help control the acne and the blemish not to come back. Or if you have them, it helps like get rid of them. So that's why I use this my toner. And following to the toner, I would take my my acne gel spot treatment. It looked like that. That's the tube like this. And this have a 5% benzoyl peroxide on it. It's a medication for acne. Now you would have one pimple, you know, you would use this on the pimple itself. Like before you do anything, like before you put moisturizer on, you put this directly to the pimple. You put a little bit on your finger and you dab where the pimple is. Let it sit for a minute. And after that, you follow with your moisturizer. The moisturizer look like that. And this moisturizer, it's an oil-free moisturizer for acne-prone skin. I love this. Why? Because it's oil-free. And it does the job it's supposed to do without adding oils to your skin. You know, some of us need it, some of us don't. Like me, I don't need it. So you need something that is oil-free. If you have like acnes or like breakouts, this moisturizer is like gonna be your friend. And after that, you know, if I'm not gonna put any makeup, I have to put something to protect my skin. That's when I add like a moisturizer with an SPF on it. And what I do, the moisturizer that I add to my routine is this one right here. It's called Time Wise Age Fighting Moisturizer. This one have a SPF 30 on it. Now, you guys, it's really important to put some kind of SPF on your skin. It's extremely important because our skin, you know, when you go outside, the sun itself hate your face, your skin. It tends to, you're going to have sun damage, you know. You're going to have the two-tone face where it's lighter here or darker here or darker here or lighter out here. You don't want that. So you want to put some type of SPF. And this one right here, I really, really, really love this. I love this. When I'm not wearing makeup, I don't feel like putting anything in my face. I put my SPF on because I'm going to be around the house or, you know, get out to get the mail. So I don't need so much on my skin. So that's why I just picked their Mary Kay Time Wise Age Fighting Moisturizer with the SPF on it. And you guys, I mean, it's extremely important to take care of your face because, believe it or not, your face is your passport. When somebody see you, the first thing they look at is your face. So you want to take care of it as much as possible. And I would truly encourage you to give those products a try. And the good thing with Mary Kay is, if you try the product, you don't like it, you get your money back. They are 100% money back guarantee, meaning they back up their product. They know the product work, so they back it up 100%. If you don't like it for any reason, you can either get your money back or exchange it for something else because they want you to be happy. So again, don't forget to thumbs up this video and please thumbs up and subscribe. I will be talking to you guys soon. And yes, I will be putting all the products with their names on the description box so you guys can have access to them. And my website is going to be down there also. So again, thank you for watching. I will be seeing you guys soon. Thank you. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.